You tell me, you know, what type of pain you have?
I feel stiffness on my neck.
Okay.
Let's say if I do the movement, so it's not a complete movement, so I feel pain.
Okay, and
right. When I touch it, it's tender also.
Okay, and what, you know, how long this is?
6 to 7 months.
6 to 7 months. Any accident, anything
no,
have to
nothing.
Happen? Okay,
I
any fog?
About the posture. No,
okay.
No fog, nothing.
What do you do day to day? You sit and work or you are quite active?
I sit and work, so it's more about bending your neck all the time.
Okay. And is there any radiating pain going?
No, it's not radiating.
It's only confined to this area?
It's just here. Yeah.
Okay. The pain is a sharp shooting pain
it's,
or
it's a
thumping
dull,
pain?
Dull pain. It's
dung ache pain
time,
all
yes.
the time. Okay. So there is no numbness when you get up
no.
in the morning, you're feeling there is a numbness
no,
on any
no
side
numbness.
Of it. No numbness. Any sort of any vertigo, anything?
No.
Suddenly you get up from your place and you're feeling that everything is.
No.
Okay. There's pain for. No? Anytime you feel that any blackout or washout completely,
mm.
suddenly when you get up, so any blackout
no.
for a second, for a moment, no. So no episode of any blackout, no episode
no.
of any radiating pain, no episode of any numbness, no tingling sensations, nothing. So it's only onto the neck area
yes.
you feel. Does it goes to the back also?
No sir, just here.
Just here,
that's
only
not
the
radiating.
Upper part of the things. Okay. So now here, the thing is that we came to know that is the nerve is not going to involve you. So basically maybe the muscles which is going to involve, maybe the postures which she adopts and when she works, so that is basically. So now what we do is, first we do the observation and try to see the any swinging in, you know, on any different in the angulations or any swinging. Or so as far as the swinging is concerned, is not much, okay, but you know, no deformity also, the alignment of the shoulder is also fine. You keep your hand beside, yeah, and the posture is, seems to be okay, yeah. So now what we do is we do the palpations. We do, you know, so when palpation, I go for the spot areas. So I'm going to check it and I see the facial expression also. Is this hurting you?
Not much.
This is hurting you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so this is the one point. Okay. Now, you keep it straight. Now, you go along the spine. Is there anything is happening here? No? So, you just here? You don't feel anything?
No, sir.
Is anything we are feeling
yes,
here?
It's painful.
Is pain?
Yes.
This is all pain?
Yes.
Okay. Now, when I palpate this?
It's pain.
Pain?
Yes.
Okay. So this is all the locum tendon area, okay? Now what I do is, I'm going to check the spine also. Anything you feel here?
No, sir.
It's fine?
Yes.
No pain?
No.
Any vertigo, anything?
No.
It's all okay?
Fine.
It's fine?
Yeah.
Going well? Here you feel anything?
It's little pain here.
Okay. So this is around C4 and C5. I go for C5, this is how?
It's little painful.
This is C6, anything?
No.
This is your C7, most prominent one. Anything here?
It's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah.
So she has more of this. Okay, now, so the tendon is on the C4, C5, okay? Otherwise, C7 is not so much, but the parascapular muscles is getting affected. Maybe on the median side of the parascapulas, we have rhomboideus, you know, major and minor. So maybe that is affected here, okay? Now the trapezius, the middle part of the trapezius is also affected here, okay, on that part. Okay, so this is all tendon area. I can see the, yeah. So you can, you know, the facial expression can also be, it's quite painful. So what do you think, what is the level of pain in 0 is no and 10 is the maximum pain?
I think it's somewhere around 6 or 7.
6 or 7. So she has a vastus king 7 at present, okay? This is all area. Okay, now I'm going to check some muscles also, okay? So I'm going to check the muscle. So for that, first one, I'm going to check the sternic medial mastoid. So that is the SCM, yeah? So the origin is on the mastoid process, which on the back. Yeah, so this is how. So what do you do? Just relax, relax.
It's painful.
Pain?
Yeah.
Hmm. Just relax. Pain?
No, it's not that painful.
is fine?
Yeah. It's paining now.
It's paining. Here it is coming?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Do you feel anything here?
Now it's paining.
It's paining. It's yeah. It's my finger which is paining you,
no,
or it's a muscle pain?
It's the muscle pain.
It's the muscle pain.
Yeah, when you're pressing.
You feel it here also?
Yes, sir.
Okay. There is a one more muscle here that is the ischemius. So, okay, that is also very much involved in this. Okay, so that is a small muscles. Okay, the abductions. So, the abductions, you tell me, you keep your neck straight. I'm doing passively. So, now you feel a stretch.
At the end.
Okay. You do yourself actively also. So now you feel, yeah. So anything from here that is above 90 degree means around 120 and above, she has more of a stretch pain. Is not hurting you?
No, it's not.
Okay. Can you do the flexion? It's fine?
It's fine. Yeah.
Okay, now I do the passive. The active is up somewhere here. Now what I do is just relax. You don't need to lift it. I will do that. So do. Yeah. Okay. Let me check with this also. So what I do is, I keep it here. I keep this. Tell me.
It's fine.
It's fine.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Good. Flexion. Go forward. Flexion. Anything?
Slight pain.
Okay, back.
That's fine.
It's fine. Now I do the passive. Okay, this is the active of her. Just straight. Yeah. So let me do that.
It's painful.
Painful?
Yeah.
Just relax straight. It's pain?
It's painful.
Okay. Where exactly you feeling in here?
Yeah, it's here.
Okay. Take and do the passive flexions. Pain? Where? On this part. Okay. Just relax. Be straight.
Yeah, it's paining.
Where?
It's here.
Okay, fine. So the range of motion is also restricted. That we need to note it also.
Okay.
Not a yeah. And then you go for the lateral flexions like this way. Okay, do this.
Yeah, it's painful.
Spinning on this side also.
Yeah.
It's hurting. Okay, great. So just relax. Now I do the passive and try to see the movement. Is hurting you?
Yes.
Okay. And then I will go here. Is hurting you?
Yeah.
Good. I think it's more of, you know, posture related and it's more of muscle. You know, there is a spasm in the muscles, there is a tenderness in the muscles, okay. The nerve is not involved here at all because there is no neurological symptoms, okay. There is no vertigo when doing the examination, there is no radiating pain also. And there is no tingling sensation, there is no even the, you know, vascular involvement also. So there is no washout or complete knockout also. So the good part is that all those involvement is not there, only maybe due to the posture, due to the working nature, okay. And the slipping posture could be also aggravated, you know. So that we need to. So we are going to give you a treatment, okay. So that treatment involves you, we are going to give you hot and cold pack. We start with the, because this is a quite chronic one, you are feeling more than 3-4 months.
Yeah, it's like 6 or 7
months. We start with the hot pack, and after hot pack, we give you some electrotherapy modalities. Okay, we have a very specialized appliance, a very special machine. So that I'm going to give it, and then forward by, I do very good stretching. Okay, stretching, and then I will give you some strengthening exercise. So this is a complete protocol which we are going to work. So it will take, you know, roughly around 45 minutes. Okay, to complete the treatment. Fine. So I'll just keep it like this way. I'm going to press it, okay? So yeah. So I'm going to work on your this part.
Should I hold it?
Yeah, you can hold it if you, it's fine. You can cross it also. You can from here to here, you can cross this. Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
You can take your back and then sit comfortably. This we are going to place for 15 minutes. We choose up, you know, our engocto therapy. So in the engocto therapy, we go for the treatment. Okay, in the treatment, we have a relaxed muscle spasm. So what I'm going to use is, I'm going to use this. I won't, and then in Chandang 1, okay. I'm going to use Chandang 1. Chandang 1 is basically the time which is there. So that I'm going to reduce the time. I'm just giving for 15 minutes. This is the Chandang 1. It is written here, Chandang 1 and 2. So Chandang 1 is on the this side. So this is probably this. Yeah. And now here we need to apply the CVD gel. Okay, so I'm applying a CVD gel in a very small quantity. I'm going to work on that. So I'm going to use both the channel. I'm going to use both the channel because she has a tenderness here as well as bit of things here also. Yeah? This is all fine, no?
Yeah, this is a little painful, sir.
Little painful?
Side, yeah.
Okay, so what I do is, so you know the red one which we need to keep at the point of spasm or at the point of tenderness, near to that point, okay? So this I'm going to give it here, and another one I'm going to place it here. Okay. That is in IFT, they're saying that both the reds in the top, and the red and the black has to be in a cross. Yeah, it's not like one red is here and opposite to that red is. What they're saying is that they've been modulated accordingly. In the normal practice, we do the red and red and the black and black. Yeah. So I'm keeping it one on the tender point that is near to this. And one on the distant end is somewhere here. Are you okay?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. And then the another one which I am going to place. Okay, so now this, I'm going to place it somewhere. She is here also. Are you okay? You are feeling it here?
Yes, sir.
So maybe, because there is an involvement of bit of here also, but not much. So I'm going
it's
to...
Majorly on the neck
only. Yeah. So one here, I'm going to place it because this is the major. And one here again, I'm going to... Are you okay?
Yeah.
Fine. So when I'm going to start it, you see the green which is coming only for the one channel. Okay? You see the green is coming only for the first one. Yeah? So it means that this is working now. So I will slowly increase it. How are you feeling? It started?
No, sir. Yeah, now it started.
Can I increase?
Little bit.
It's fine? Oh, it's fine?
Yeah.
Can I increase?
I think this is fine.
Okay, that's it. So channel 1 is involved now. Mm-hmm. Now I can go back. Okay. So I can go again here. This is already running. Okay. Again go for the treatment. I have given for the relaxed muscle spasm. Mm-hmm. I can go that. Now channel 2. 1 is already used, so that's why channel 1 there is no option for 1. So now I use the channel 2. Okay, so again the time, which I need to reduce the time here. So I can keep it for good, 15 minutes.
Mm.
Once I set the time, then I can go for the intensity. I can start it here. And then slowly, now it is running also.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now it is running also. I started?
Yeah.
Can I increase?
Yes.
It's fine. Or can I go for more?
You can increase it. That's fine.
It's fine? Yeah. So this is all. Okay. Now if you want to go for channel 1 again, suppose you want to go again, because this is a channel 2.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to go for channel 1, you press it here, then the channel 1 is come.
You can slowly channel 2.
I can reduce channel 2?
Yeah.
Is more? Tell me now. This is fine?
Yeah, this is fine.
This is fine. So you can select it. You go, you see the green one.
Mm-hmm.
There is a two green is there. One is the deep green and one is the light green. Okay? So when you go for the dark green, okay? Now, two, I have used it. So she has a knee pain, or she has a shoulder pain, or she has another, elbow pain also. So if I want to give any tense here, I can use that also. So what I do is, I have an option. I will go again in the main book. Okay, this is the main book. Okay, I choose I go for the waveform. I use the tense. Now, whatever the alternative, asymmetric, biphasic, symmetric, biphasic, alternating, rectangular, monophasic. Suppose I go for the asymmetric biphasic current. I go here. Now, only 3 and 4 is option. Because 1 or 2 is already in use. Okay, so I go for channel 3. And channel 3, I can use it here also for the localized one. Or channel 3 and 4 can be used for this purpose. 2 is used here, 2 is used here also. Are you comfortable?
Yes, sir.
Can I increase a bit?
Yes, sir, you can.
I can? So I'm going to work on the channel 1. Tell me how is this now? It's better? Are you comfortable?
Yeah, I'm comfortable.
Comfortable?
Yeah.
Great. So this is how we are going to work. You see already 5 minutes is over for channel 2 and channel 1 maybe 9 minutes. So maybe 6 minutes is over. We have started it. And then we give for good 10 minutes and definitely is going to give relief. She is feeling very good.
My
VAS
score was 7.
Yeah, your VAS score was somewhere around 7. So I'm going to increase the channel 1 first. You take me on this?
Fine.
That's fine. Now we can go for the channel 2. Is better?
Yeah.
That's fine. So only 3 minutes is remaining now. And then after that we will give the ultrasonic gel. We can use, for the home care product, what we have to do is, we have to give our YAP product. This is an excellent, product. Okay, this gives a very good soothing and relaxing effect. So this is we have instant muscle relaxing refreshing oil, that is a YAP oil, and we have a YAP gel also. Okay, organic, 100% organic, no synthetic material. Okay, very safe, good absorption rate is very good in the skin, and it gives a wonderful feeling. Okay. All these, you see the ingredient which is used here, this is pure organic ingredient. Yeah? So apply organic instant muscle relaxing and refreshing gel on the affected area and massage gently till it fully absorbed.
So they are for the home care, no?
Yeah, this is for the home care. This is for the home care, you must give them. So at night, before they go for work, okay, before they go to the kitchen for doing the, lot of things. Before even they go to the morgue, for if they are going for 2 to 3 hours, they can apply it and then they go. What? So one channel is over. Which one?
Sir, muscle
soreness is how it happens, because the muscles goes in a state of titani, continuous contraction. Then the further the circulation is prevented. Okay, so that is it's going to. So that we can. Are you okay?
Yes, sir.
So this is over now. So we are going to move that. Apply. So there is an option of warming of the head also. There is a option of warming of the head. I can do this. Yeah, and then I can do the warming. You see when it started, you see it's warming now. Now the temperature, you see it is 27 degree. Now slowly it is going up. It's going up. So I'm going to apply the gel. With that, I'm going to work in here. Okay, Diclofenac. Okay, so you can use the Vongatra, Vongani, whatever. So that I'm going to apply it. So around 50-50, 50% of this and 50% of this. In half proportion, we can use that.
Is something like Vongani?
Yeah, it's a Vongani. With that, I'm going to use it. Just relax it. Now, after this, I'm going to start now. Is started, you see, and slowly I'm going to raise. Are you feeling warm?
Yes.
I'll keep it 1.5, this is fine. And then I'm using this spot. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I move slow, I go. Are you fine?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now the temperature is 31 degree. You see, it is written coupling is good or great. You see, on the screen, if you see, it is written coupling is good or great. When I have a proper touch, then it writes great. You see, it is written na? Mm-hmm. Screen pe aa raha hai. Kabhi good aa raha hai, kabhi great aa raha hai. A lot of tenderness, you see.
Yeah, feel the pain.
This is the area of pain, na?
Yes, sir.
This is nodules, basically. Okay, so that is important to break this. What you do is, so in that case, you see, she has some nodules at the, you know, in the trapezius. So we can tell the client to go for neuromuscular therapy at the same time. That will also help to break the nodules. Okay. Or we have recently launched a bamboo therapy that is very good. So that also we can take the client to have a bamboo therapy. So like 10 sessions you have given the pain management session and 5 sessions you can give the bamboo also. Now you see the temperature is almost 33.9, 34 degree temperature. That's a wonderful temperature also. Very relaxing, na?
Yeah, it's very relaxing.
Okay, so now what I do is, I give a pause and then I will work for her this area. She has a pain here also. Yeah? So maybe I will apply a gel a bit. Yeah, just relax. Don't worry. Now you see, when I have given the pause, it is given a blinking. It's giving up blinking. So it means that it is in a pause state. Ashish, where are you?
Hey.
So now I will resume it. Just relax. Binko, relax ho jao. Paining? Temperature is more? So stretching is, a manvanga stretching which I am going to do, is all the passive things which I am going to do. I see the pain now. Is better?
It's better, but it's there at the end.
Is there at the end. And that is there. Yes. Okay. This side also I'm going to work. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just relax. Just relax a bit. I'm going to do knitting bit of move turn to this side. I'm giving knitting tractions. Yeah? To this. Yes. Now passively I'm going to stretch the muscles. So what I do is I keep it here. I give the support. And then keep it with this hand and then. The moment you feel more, you can just stop me then. Okay? Just relax, straight. And then, yeah. And then I turn a bit. And then I do the stretching.
It's fine.
Good. Just relax. Just do this. First I do the stretch. And then mildly I turn this and do this stretch.
That's fine.
And I try to just relax, relax, relax. It's a stand. You can do one stretching in a standing. Keep your hand like this way. So I'm going to work on this muscles. Okay. So keep your hand like this. Just relax it. So I'm going to work on these muscles. So what I do is, I'm going to do this and do the stretching. Are you okay?
Yeah, that's
okay.
Yes.
Good. Then keep this hand up. Keep it up. Just relax. Do. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yes.
Okay?
It's fine.
Good. Now I'm going to work. Keep your hand like this way and try to bring the bone together. Mm-hmm. So bring the bone together and take your neck, take your bone together and neck back. Yes, I'm passively. Neck back, neck, take it back, back,
it's
back.
All.
Yes, very good. Yes, relax. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Sit here. We can do this again. Now tell me, how is the pain now? Is there, no doubt?
Yeah, I cannot feel it much.
Okay, how much? You see here?
No.
You see on this part? So
yeah.
Now you feel more relaxed?
I'm not feeling it anywhere here. It's okay. Little here. That is somewhere 2 or 3.
That's a good one. You see, there is an instant result is there. And I hope you are genuine.
Yeah, and the best part is that warm ultrasonic head.
Yes.
That is very
soothing.
Yeah, that's very
nice. That is very soothing. Thank you.